Everything was going great for the defenders on the moat.
Thank God!
Until the Splatzooka got stuck. So then it was all up to Ballista and the water cannon.
Emily loved it! Woo! Here we go again!
Emily thought she had made it, but she was sorely mistaken.
Emily, give me a little smile. There we go!
She stuck her tongue out at Ballista and quickly paid the price. A well-deserved splat.